just making sandwiches because we're hungry, you know. Making PBJs is a ritual that teaches us about the balance of magic. Each side represents one of the fundamental elements. The peanut is grit, heavy, earthy, the work side of magic. The craft in witchcraft, the soul in sorcery. The labor of our waking hours. Thus, this river runs the color of cardboard, lumber, and forearms. The jelly is grace. Grace can sweeten hardships, bring rest, pleasure, and play like the evening hours. Thus, this river runs the color of twilight and whoopee cushions. And it's this balance that forms the boldface italics of magic.
Wowzers! Can I try?
Oh, no. You're not nearly enlightened enough for that. To reach that baseline enlightenment level, there's just one thing you need to do. Walk around our garden path exactly 10,000 times. This, of course, represents chewing a bite of sandwich with no milk.
This is finally starting to make sense.
At the end of your very last lap, your mind will open, and you'll be ready for prime time.
You mean I'll be enlightened?
Absolutely. Works like a charm. Now listen, it's easy to lose your concentration out there, so don't forget. Focus on your goal, and don't get distracted!
I must have patience and walk the path. Concentrate on this one goal.
You're a little sugar cookie! I could eat you up!
Mom, shh! Concentrate.
Would you look at that, Pornum?
Seriously! Focus on the path.
That's right, Oscar. Just put one foot in front of...
Mom, quit it! Concentrate.
Oscar, you're in Milwaukee?
Hedgehog? That's not Hedgehog. It's just my mind. Concentrate, mind. Concentrate, Oscar. Focus on the path. This path has bees on it? Focus on the path. One walk around the path completed. It's going pretty good, except for those noisy bees. Oh, shh. Just focus on the path. Rarajaka. Shh. What's with those bees? Anyway, focus on the path. Focus on the path. Focus on the path. But I can't. Maybe this is a time to think. What's going on with the bees? The bees just want to be heard. They're mad. They want to be heard.
If I have to look at one more lavender blossom, my brain is going to turn to liquid.
Being a teenage bee is torture.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. I thought all bees like lavender.
Flower fidelity is for old folks, man.
We're teen bees.
We don't want to spend every day with the same old lavender flowers.
Is there another flower you like?
Yeah, the beautiful moonflower. Every night at midnight, the moonflower opens up her petals to express her love for the moon. We want to visit the moonflower and make honey with moonflower pollen.
And what's stopping you?
Well, midnight is the moonflower hour.
But the queen bee gave us a curfew of 11 p.m.
11?
Yeah, that's really great, right?
My curfew's 8:15. I actually negotiated my parents down from 8:30. They thought I was ready for 8:30, but I held my ground.